For Nate Genin, for Matt Duchesne, trying to spin away from Brian Little. Collision at center ice. Wheeler and Nate, they score! Matt Duchesne scores while in behind the play. Nathan MacKinnon and Blake Wheeler are still down on the ice. MacKinnon up now, but a goal for Matt Duchesne, and the Avs are on the board.
Well, he has the ability. It was a collision in mid-ice. Wheeler and MacKinnon inadvertently collide, and then mention the transition, the quick strike, the ability of Matt Duchesne. He shows exactly what he can do. A little quick play under the stick, the puck, a little backhand to forehand. Real nice hands as he just tucks that under the blocker of Andre Pavlik.